Hello, stereotypical Italians. Please to tell me the source of the evil cola.
We don't know nothing. Except that the brands are controlled by mysterious strangers. Anyway, you shouldn't stick your nose in other people's business. It could come back to haunt you. And your family.
Oh my gosh. Your thinly veiled threat has reminded me of my fatherly duties. I'm supposed to pick up the octuplets at the doctor's. Ooh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine. Your failure shames you. Yes, you. Oh, I smashed my skull. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Again.